In my previous corporate life, I was working as a coach already for 16 years in marketing, primarily worldwide. Mm-hmm. And when the European firm I was working for decided to close their offices in Canada, I felt action is just the right shoe-in for me. And I became a coach because I'm passionate about helping people. First of all, we're in a very changing world. Number two, it's lonely at the top. I've owned myself a couple of businesses, and there's so many things happening that you too easily focus on the trees and forget about focusing about the big picture. Or you don't know how to do or to delegate things, and therefore you do all things that you shouldn't be doing. The results I get for them. The guiding them, and the fact that they evolve, and from the moment we start coaching them to the moment we're finished, there's such a change. And my clients don't let me go. I have clients now for 3 years, and I'm still coaching them. Other ones, 2 years, year and a half. Even the program originally is 1 month, 1 year, sorry. My clients stay with me because they see the value of having an outside person seeing and looking at the business with different eyes without being involved in the day-to-day. I was extremely lucky to have a great mentor. He was one of the managing directors of the worldwide firm I was working for. And he taught me to think strategically and to rethink on one side of the people and how people can achieve better results for the company and for themselves. And he was a person that was a high D type of person, a leader, showing you the way, having vision, but at the same time, he didn't let the details go through, the mistakes go through. He was attentive to the details also. Three things. The first one, I'm passionate. I'm really passionate about seeing people evolve and improve themselves. The second one is my ability to listen. Having worked worldwide with many, many different types of cultures, people, even languages, has given me a flexibility to understand and to listen better, because sometimes a notion that is, it might be my culture meaning something may be different to other people. Same thing with coaching, even in our own culture. Each person has a different interpretation of words, a different interpretation to in the way they communicate. And therefore, I am able to help them. And finally, I am very results oriented. And that, I think, is what my clients appreciate. Perhaps the most important one is to focus on the things they alone can do and delegate other things. I think this is one of the major challenges that business owners have, small business owners have, or even the medium-sized company business owner has. He wants to do too much of himself and not delegating or not surrounding himself with the right people to delegate. He doesn't trust the people sufficiently to delegate some tasks that he could. The second thing is the time management. Make a better balance between the time they dedicate to their business and the time they dedicate to their hobbies, their families, whatever is the problem and their ultimate goal in life. I believe that what they like is the fact that I come with a totally different perspective from their perspective of the business. First of all, I come from big business and look at things in with a different angle than they do, yet I'm able to understand their concerns, their challenges, and able to apply their knowledge and my knowledge to get to where they want to go. I don't know if I can be your business coach.
Okay.
I think we should sit down together and first of all, understand, are we compatible as persons? Number two, am I the right coach for you? There's various types of personalities, and I would like to sit down with you for 20 minutes, discuss what are your interests, what you want to achieve, and thirdly, share with me what are your prime concerns with your business. if I see and you see that we're compatible, that we can work together, and that the issues that you're raising at this point are issues that I can help you with, then I will recommend that we sit down and explore further that if we can find a commonality in doing business together.